Now to the U.S. Senate race. Republican Joe DioGuardi campaigning in our area today as well. We caught up with him at the Pace Window and Door Company in Victor. This stop is part of his Guard the American Dream RV tour. The Republican from New York says his mission is to keep spending on a short leash. DioGuardi is running against Democrat Kirsten Gillibrand. He thinks New Yorkers want change.
I want to be sure that I can use my public career in the Senate where there's a platform for change.